This is the moment deadly flash floods swept through western Nepal, killing at least 13 people. It's believed snow melt caused a river high up near Mount Annapurna to burst its banks, sending a wall of water cascading down. The flood flowed straight through Pokhara, Nepal's second largest city, washing away entire herds of cattle and scores of homes. Residents say it was the worst flash flooding in living memory.
Thank you.